in Spain. I'm hanging in New York with
Tatum, an alum from NYC.
And guess what? All she wants to tell you guys is to
keep watching CAU Code.
Yes, we are lit.
Coming season. Coming season. So you know, coming season AC.
Yeah.
A lot of BS.
It is. Most definitely.
Nothing's really going on.
But I will say it's possible.
Hey, anything.
It's
possible.
It's up to you though, nigga.
Nah,
it's up to you.
Except
to
both of y'all.
Yeah. That shit is non-existent.
I mean, it's hard, but you know, there's always love in the air. You know, always somebody looking for love, but in the AUC, I mean, it's small. So don't be out there. Facts. And shoot, I mean, trying to curse it, baby. It's possible. Love is always possible, wherever you're at. Facts.
I think it's hard to get cuffed here, for real. Especially as a freshman, like, don't nobody want to get cuffed for real. Everybody trying to have a good time, hoe out, whatever. I mean, I know I had my fun, like, the first few months. I mean, now it's getting cold. Like, you got visitation now. It's time to be in the room, boot up.
I mean, it's not really hard. It's just, like, nobody trying to be tied down in freshman year. But me, I'm different, you feel me? I need love, bro. So, yeah. I mean, it's not hard, but you just gotta look.
Right.
Cause these people be playing out here, man.
No, for real. No, really. Okay. I mean, I wanna get cuffed. That'd be nice.
So you looking to get cuffed, is what you saying?
Slick. Just finding a little something, you know what I'm saying?
Just like super, I feel like communication can just like solve every issue.
Oh God.
So like, what do you mean, oh God? No, I just feel like, cause guys, especially in the AC, like they don't like to communicate. They like to play games.
Man, y'all girls like, sneaky.
Just be transparent.
Girls be out here saying,
no.
I eat men alive and shit. And I be like, oh man, like dead ass. Like,
who said that?
That's crazy.
Who said that?
I don't know. It was some light skinned girl though. With glasses.
Oh, that's crazy.
My man, you know what I'm saying? You mess around with other folks, you know what I'm saying? And it's not coven. But let me get to that on the roots of coven season. Cause I don't think these folks really understand, you know what I'm saying?
Because
it's Kellen P, and this is science, you feel me?
Yeah.
So I'm about to break it down, right? So coven season, it originated, you know what I'm saying? Because it's getting cold outside, so folks want to be tied down one person that can reliably call, you feel me, be, you know what I'm saying, inside. You know what I'm saying? Just chilling, cozy, Netflix and chilling, you feel me? So other people start telling stuff, cussing, it's cuffing season when it comes, you know what I'm saying? Get cold outside, when it's winter time, you know what I'm saying? So everybody's on the lookout to find that little boo. You know what I'm saying? Temporarily or long term? I don't know.
Usually temporarily.
You feel me? Yeah. That's how it be. Yeah. But anyway, cuffing season, you're supposed to be cuffed. You know what I'm saying? Whether you decide to be on the team or be a free agent, you ain't get drafted, that's on you. You feel me? So that's how cuffing season work right now.
Bro, y'all girls do not be down with that shit. Like, you can sit here.
I know plenty of girls that's like with the shit and that just want to fucking dip.
Yeah, introduce me. I don't. Man, it's just number one. It's just people cannot be trusted, bro. Like, you wouldn't believe how many times I done seen, like, girl, I ain't gonna say no names. Girls been done said, I love you, tell their boyfriend I love you, you know what I'm saying, this, that, and the third, but we texting my homeboy phone, like, that dick was so bomb, when am I gonna get it again? I'm like, you just told this nigga you love him, like, what the fuck wrong with you? You stank bitch, I hate bitches, oh my God, she is, that's some stank bitch shit.
Niggas do the same thing.
For real,
that's some stank nigga shit too,
that's some stank, it's stank on everybody part.
I'm gonna go with, damn, I don't know. This is a hard question because it's like, it's one of them questions. I'm gonna go with Spelman.
Gross.
I'm gonna say that because I go to Morehouse. So that's automatically compatible. But Clark has some great women there too, for sure.
Spelman.
Spelman.
I knew y'all was gonna make that face, and And are we're talking about as a whole, not individually, okay? But I'm gonna just keep it. I'm gonna keep it a buck. There are, look, okay. I'm gonna break it down. The way Clark, the way they carry themselves, you more fun. You can chill with them. You can have a conversation with them. You know what I'm saying? They're more like they really cool as hell. You know what I'm saying? Like you can really kick it now with a Spelmanite. Okay, short story. I went over there one day. I started DMing a Spelmanite, right? This was last year. And I walked over to the campus. The first day we met each other, she was like, I like you. Like, you know, like, I like you, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to fuck with you and all. I'm like, damn, like, Shawty, you don't even know my last name. Like, how the hell you like me already? But, it like, they really like, and they will not fuck with you unless you're on, like, some cuffing shit. So it's like, I don't know, but they be sneaky as fuck, too.
That'd so then the why thing. Would you choose Spelmanites over Clark?
No, because the thing is, I just know got so much information on Clark Hicks that it's just like crazy. Like I don't be a Spelman. The thing is, I don't even be a Spelman like that. Like my first time, I've only been to a Spelman dorm once in my whole time in the AUC. Like you feel me? Like I don't even be over there. So I have so much information on Clark Hicks. It'd be like, damn, I know about her friend, the one that she said her cousin. Like you feel me? Like that's why. It's just because I have more information.
Sound like bullshit to me.
I mean, it's not hard, but we all know.
We what you all know. Say? What you
we all
say?
Know. I love both of my sisters from both schools, but you know, Spelmanite be hitting different. Oh God. From my standpoint, I don't know though.
I would say for girls, I feel like a lot of pretty girls go to Clark. But for the niggas. Can I cuss? Is that okay? Okay. For the niggas, I would say Morehouse. I don't really see no Clark niggas for real.
It's like 30% of niggas ain't go to Clark,
man. Exactly. Like, and I don't even be over here like that to be searching
to be
for
seen,
real.
To be seen. Okay.
Exactly. Anyway. Exactly. So I would say Morehouse for boys, Clark for girls.
I would have to go with Morehouse.
Okay, so why the hell are you feeling
for the
some
simple
type of way?
I'm not okay, so right. My reasoning is different than yours.
What?
First of all, at Clark,
you fucking kidding
it's
me.
Like 30 women per guy. So right. We don't have a big selection of men.
So it's more Tatiana's like
no, okay, so we don't have a big selection of men at Clark. So that's one reason. Another reason is the population of men that we do have at Clark are gay, mm-hmm. So
and some of them are weird and lame, you know.
Exactly.
That's fine.
Some are weird and lame and just super simple and regular.
Let me start this off.
I said Clark.
He's a, he always on Clark.
I said Clark.
He always on Clark.
I'll Clark. Be but it's real. Not even on some shit. It's not like niggas are trash and out of school or nothing.
Nah,
like that.
Nah, nothing like that. But he always said Clark.
But I mean, nigga, like by the numbers, nigga, Clark has more people and it's like the ratio ridiculous. So it's like y'all got thousands of more girls. So it's like I'm gonna see thousands of more bad females. Like.
I mean,
the hell?
Yeah. I
do the numbers. It's science.
A Spelman dude. I think I switched over recently. I think the car girls are just cooler though. That's really why. Spelman girls.
Yeah, we not. We got to keep disclaiming this shit. We not saying.
We not saying
it's not. You know what I'm saying? Cool with Spelman girls.
It's
you know
cool.
What I'm saying? You know your Spelman sisters. They come from some bougie background sometimes.
Yeah. Sometimes.
And then. There's also a lot of Spelman girls that got it out the mud, you know what I'm saying? They barely made it here just like us niggas at Morehouse.
Yeah.
And it's bougie Morehouse niggas too, you know what I'm saying? And it came from families that, you know what I'm saying, both their parents doctors.
What?
I don't know. I feel like if you fuck more than one person during cuffing season, it's not wrong with that. Maybe the first one just was you realized it wasn't for you. So you like might as well out to the next.
Yeah, I guess. You should have figured that out before cuffing season.
That's true, but like some just, you know, it'd be a facade. Like smoke in the mirrors.
Yeah.
Ooh. You don't ever really know what you're getting.
True.
Jesus Christ. I mean, if I'm not fucking with nobody heavy, I'm gonna do what I want. It's just that simple. And same way everybody else has the possibility. I don't call nobody hoe. Because you know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna fuck who they want, girls gonna fuck who they want. Everybody come to college to do what the fuck they want and get their education. So, you know,
I feel like.
If you fuck with somebody heavy, then don't do nothing.
Okay. I feel like cuffing season is like from like October to like January, no, October to like February. Cause like Valentine's Day is like a staple. Mm-hmm. Like that's a staple. And so I feel like October, that's when like you have your little boo or whatever. And I feel like for me, cause it's cold, I don't got time to be jumping around from different locations. I don't have time to go jump from fucking Westmar to fucking 112 to fucking all these different locations. I don't have time for that. It's cold as fuck. It's good as fuck. So I would prefer to just see one person, be booed up with them, watch Halloween movies, have some spooky sex.
She says spooky sex. Hey, can you define that for me? This is not the first time I've heard this.
You know, do some Thanksgiving cute shit or whatever, and like Christmas shit or whatever, and then go back home to like your back home bay or whatever. Mm-hmm. And then come back to campus.
And that's spooky and then, sex.
What? No, we passed that. And so I feel like for me, cuffing season's for like one person. It's like monogamous.
I mean, I feel that, you know? That's what I'm saying. If you fuck with somebody heavy, fuck with them. If you're not, do what you want. That's the simplest answer I can give.
Personally, no.
Nah.
I got my own situation going on.
Hey, tell me. You got to.
You know what I'm saying? Exactly. Famous black man. You know what I'm saying, Sean? You know what I'm saying? I need to get verified. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's taking so long. It ain't come in the mail yet. I don't know what's going on. The hell, who I need to talk to. Hey, I niggas got a 1-800 number?
Nah,
so I'm gonna you, all right, man, put me in. For sure, for sure.
You definitely worthy.
Is that, you know what I'm saying? You said I'm worthy. I got dubbed.
He said you worthy.
Division.
But y'all see how easy they handed out these cards? You know it ain't official.
Hey, do a
bro,
background
he just
check.
Deemed you worthy, dog.
Hey, check my name in these streets, man.
Hey.
It's clean, dog. Hey. It's clean, dog.
Hey, my name is clean, too, to everyone.
My name is clean,
too,
brother.
Hey.
What?
Hey. My brother. But nah, I'm not, but like you, it don't matter like if you fucking more than one person or not. You know what I'm saying? It's just, are you cuffed? Are you not? Are you cheating? Or if you not, I mean, if you a free agent, nigga, you could try out for any team you want to, nigga. You can do whatever the fuck. You be undrafted free agent. You know, you just trying to get on. Hey, look, some nigga situations, you know what I'm saying? Niggas have starting five, niggas have a whole roster, right? Some of these girls be in the G League trying to get on niggas' rosters. You know what I'm saying? You might get called up. Called down for just the night, you know what I'm saying? 10-day contract. What's good? That's all I'm saying, bro. You get what I'm saying?
I know. Bro, we are in Atlanta. That shit is. I'm from here.
Oh, God, I'm from
10
here.
10 minutes
like,
away.
No,
that shit is dead. I'm
gonna
sorry.
Be doing all that shit. No. One person.
That's kind of crazy.
When I find one consistent person, that's
you.
Just gonna be
all day.
That's better anyway, like, instead of just having like casual sex with other people.
That shit dead. I'm
oh
sorry.
God, like, it really is.
So dead.
Honestly, no.
Check his DMs, that shit says otherwise.
Bro, she does not even know me. Nah, cause cover season, it's like, it depends on the time of cuffing season. Like, when you going through your roster and you going through them people, after you select your few, then nah, you shouldn't be fucking nobody. Like, when cuffing season start, by the time it start, you should be with that one person, for sure. Everybody else should be donezo. Facts.
Tips I would give for cuffing season, the AEC.
Hey, cause I got a lot of tips for niggas.
One would be, like the prospect part, like keep your eye out on who you think you wanna like cuff up. And then it goes to like draft, like who you gonna draft. You have a whole lineup, be selective.
Starting five. You need your point guard and your center, and you need them, that's your base when you start off. And then you work around a small forward.
This is true. And then, rate them from pros and cons, and then be selective about who you choose.
Have your options going into cuffing season, because if one doesn't work out, you know, you could fall back on another.
Yeah, I would say have. That's true.
That's so true.
Oh,
she said name.
I would say tips come in, have multiple people for different things.
Yeah.
Like, if you have one nigga, make sure at all times in your roster, you have one nigga that like you, will do anything for you. Like
wrapped around your finger.
Right, because you have to have him or else the the rest of your team just falls apart. Because when you have him, then you can get the nigga that always wanna fuck. Because if he always wanna fuck, you always got somebody to fuck.
Then you could get the nigga that wanna take you out to eat all the time.
Hello,
you
know, you get food
for free.
You go get food with that nigga, then you go home to fuck the other one. Then the one that like you be sending you good morning text.
Yes, it's all about the emotional support, at the end of the day.
And then you just got the two that's sitting on the sidelines, like, yeah. You gotta tease them a little bit, like, you could get with me, but I'm not gonna let you know. But I'm gonna keep you around.
Exactly.
Like, I text you every now and then. If you text, like, hey, what you doing? I'd be like, oh, I got some homework to do. I really just can't hang out right now, but maybe later.
Maybe.
And that maybe really be keeping them, because they like
on their toes.
Because in their mind, they thinking, she about to drop it for me. But I'm not. I will not.
Keep them on their toes.
Have to. Boo boo. The stilettos.
Oh, pumps.
All right. Clap it up, guys.
Okay, boom. All I gotta tell niggas is, if you're single and you're trying to get your nut off and you're trying to do it a lot, I would just tell you to keep it a buck with all the girls you do it with. Like, let them know so they don't come at you thinking, oh, he was finna cuff me. No, I wasn't. Like, I told you I wasn't finna do that, so there's no reason. So that way you'll never get caught up. You can still hug and flirt on whoever you want, and they can't say shit because you kept it a buck with them.
Keep it a bean, for sure. Never put all your eggs in one basket. You like that? Thank you.
Man, make sure they smart, man. Can't have two dummies in a relationship.
True,
man.
True.
Finals coming up, though.
Yeah, finals coming up.
Finals coming up. Everybody's gonna be in here or in the dorm studying. Might have a little break in between.
But yeah. Yeah, okay, shit.
I would say another tip is just don't, especially like freshman year. I mean, I don't know.
Have somebody you vibe with for real.
Yeah, y'all need to be friends first.
Not somebody that get on your nerves, man.
Alright.
Times.
Really?
Where do I put this at? Oh, yeah, fix it for me, yeah.
I got you, baby.
Oh, shit. Oh!
What's wrong with you? Chill. Yeah. Calm down.
Alright, there's no chicken on that bone now. Fucking nigger.
Little ass wing.